gonna go ahead and get started here. I know we're still loading in, free videos coming in. Thank you very much. Be sure to grab a seat, squeeze in, because I think we will have a full house. All right, are you guys ready? All right, welcome to the Dragon Ball Z Battle of Gods panel. My name is Justin Ross. I'm with Funimation Entertainment. Thank you. All right, so what we're going to do today, we're going to take you through the world of Dragon Ball Z Battle of Gods. We're going to talk about the movie. We're going to talk about some of the other things going on. And we're going to have some fabulous guests to join us on the panel. Approved. Thank you. All right, so let's get started right here first with some other Dragon Ball stuff that's going on. Our partners over at Botline Namco just recently released or announced a new game they're working on. Have you guys heard of this yet? Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse. Really cool, awesome game. You have to check it out at E3. We have a little bit of that footage right here for you.
Take the universe by storm and break tradition. A new excitement awaits.
Generation for Dragon Ball. It's going to be, like I said, PS4, Xbox One, epic fights, fierce battles. Really, this is going to be a new step in the, for the Dragon Ball franchise here on video games. The graphics are amazing. I got to actually see the demo of it while we were at E3. Looks great. Cutscenes and actual gameplay, almost identical. It's great how awesome these consoles are nowadays. Another thing we've got coming up with our buddies at Bluefin Tamashii Nations USA. Aren't these cute? These are really cool, these Tamashii buddies. Coming this fall, they're only in an SRP of $14.99, so it's really not a bad price. You get these chibier versions of some of your favorite characters here. Super Saiyan Vegeta, Piccolo, Goku and Trunks. So yeah, check them out. Go to their Facebook page, facebook.com/tamashii.usa. All right? So we are here, though, to talk about Dragon Ball Z Battle of Gods, right?
As long ago, a small group of pure-hearted Saiyans pooled their powers to create a savior, a Super Saiyan God.
Lord Beerus, it's time. Time to wake up.
Did you not prophesize that in 39 years' time, an arch-rival worthy of me would appear?
A great Saiyan. He answers to both the names Kakarot and Goku. So, I take it this means you intend to pay a visit to the Saiyans?
I must track down this so-called Super Saiyan. A fascinating adversary is due to emerge.
Just go back to where you came from.
Go ahead and come at me with everything you've got.
Let's kick things up a notch, yeah?
I didn't think it was possible. You're a true prodigy, like few I've ever seen. A Super Saiyan God! This ends now! If I and accept your planet's fate!
Looks like they're ramping it up.
We caught him once again!
Damn it! Saiyan that was raised on planet Earth.
feel becoming a god?
Dragon Ball Z Battle of Gods coming to theaters August 5th, 6th, 7th, and 9th. You got to get these tickets. This is a very limited theatrical event. We are actually putting the list of theaters on DragonBallZ.com. They are just now being added. They're going to be adding more theaters, so if you don't see your theater, keep checking back. You can actually check with your local theater to see if they'll be playing it. But trying to put all that information on DragonBallZ.com. These will sell out, so I encourage you to get tickets as fast as possible.